winner by unanimous decision and heavyweight champion of the world, Ezzard Charles.